Aline, about us, I would like to say it's God's will. You are from Philippines, and you know I'm from Taiwan. We are from different culture. But you know, I finally realized that when I see you in the moment, in the inbox, in the corner, in that moment you lose your cell phone. And in the moment we meet each other, finally I realized that it's God bring you in front of me. And you know, for once, I think this is the most difficult decision for me.
My dearest Luke, first of all, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for coming into my life. Thank you for all the things that you have done for me. For enduring everything. For understanding. For the patience. And for the loving me for what I am. I highly appreciate it. It's been a long journey, honey. And now, we are finally married. From this forward, I promise not to be perfect, but to be the best wife. Why? I love you.
Those days when I feel so empty without you, I talk to myself, I don't want to lose you. Then, you know, I will feel regret for all my life if I let you go. Today, we're here. I would like to make a promise in front of all our relatives and friends, in front of our pastors, and you know, in front of our God. The most important thing is in front of you. I will make a promise. I want to take care of you. And I will spend all my life to prove it. Love you, honey. To think we'll stay this way.
It's like dreaming. Best man!
You stay with me.
In the day. Dreams they pass and fade.
Napakahalaga na sabihin ni Luke kay Aline, I trust you and I will be here for you. Kaya't alam natin na ito'y kalooban ng Diyos sapagkat sila ay pinagtagpo ng Panginoon sa isang malayong lugar. Ngunit, salamat sapagkat ang lahat ng bagay ay nagkakalakit-lakit para sa ikabubuti ng kanyang.
this way.